This is the epic of the evil.
Yeah, it's not like I was ransacking the place for Chinese stuff. Hey! Oh!
Whoa, I don't remember being him about this bad.
Avocado.
Wait, avocado? Do avocados have seeds?
Yeah, they have a pit.
That means it's a fruit. Evil fruits. I gotta get the other Fruitbusters.
Go get the door. Who was it?
It was our old teacher.
He can go away. Yeah, don't answer it.
What? Evil fruits!
Why should I believe you?
It was him. He saw it.
Alright, get in here. Come on, get in here. So, what exactly happened?
Hey, so I was just walking down the sidewalk, minding my own business, when this guy, jumps out of nowhere and attacks me for absolutely no reason.
Did it have all shiny stuff at all?
Possibly. Anyway, so I fought back in self-defense, of course, and then I ran off. But I heard him screaming, which I thought was kind of strange since I already whooped his butt. So I came back and I saw he's lying on the ground and he's talking about avocados or something. And I was like, I don't know, is avocado a fruit? And he said they have pits. And I said, fruit, right?
Yes, avocados are fruits. What about it?
So, I figured that since avocados are fruit, things more about avocados, he must have gotten attacked by an evil avocado!
What do you want this to be? Like, some epic about an evil avocado?
Well, it sure looks that way.
Fine. Wade?
Thank you. Thank you.